Tell me where the plants are.
Never.
So be it.
Hi everyone, welcome to Kudo Film Productions. In this video, we will teach you how to add lightsaber effects to your stop motion. To do this, we will be using the Saber Movie FX app. Now, this app does cost money. I believe it currently costs $10 in the App Store. However, if you enjoy doing stop motion, I would say that it is definitely worth it. I use this app quite frequently in my videos, and it is easy to learn. So, if you're interested, let's get to it. Make sure that in your stop motion video, you shoot it with the Lego lightsaber in place. This serves as a marker to help you know where to place the effects. So, if you open the app, go to New Project, press Import, and select your stop motion video. Once it's uploaded, you are then able to start adding saber effects to your videos. Press the ellipses at the top of the screen for what saber options you would like to use. In my case, I will use the red as well as a highlight. Press the X to return back to the screen. Select your saber at the top of the screen. Press the button in the bottom right corner. Pinching the saber with your fingers, you are able to move and adjust the saber. In order to make the ignition smoother, I suggest that you leave several empty frames without the Lego saber so that you can make it ignite slower. Using the slider, you are able to shorten the length. I suggest you shorten the length all the way so that you are able to see it. Line it up with the hilt of the lightsaber, then press the plus button to add it. Arrow over to the next frame and increase the length further. I like to add a highlight to make mine look cooler. Now that you are at your Lego saber, adjust the saber directly over it, matching the width, angle, and length. Leave enough space at the end because the app saber will overextend. This may take you a couple of tries, but if you mess up, click the arrow near the bottom left corner to open your saber history. Go to the frame you wish to delete. Press the ellipses towards the left and press Delete FX, then try adding the FX again. You will continue this process for every frame. I will speed up the video while I add the rest of the FX. Once you are finished, press the check at the top right corner of the screen. Once your movie is built, press the picture symbol to save it to your camera roll. That's it, you are complete. Here's my video before the added effects, and here it is after. I feel that this greatly adds to your stop motion and makes it look super cool. Thanks for watching. I hope you were able to learn how to add saber effects to your own stop motions. Comment down below on what future videos you would like to see. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Keep your eye out towards Vader's Rage coming soon. See you next time on Kudo Film Productions.